And we're following more breaking news this morning. Police in Statesville are investigating a deadly shooting. We're told this happened just before 12:30 this morning. Police were called to Stewart Court. This is in a neighborhood off of North Miller Avenue. According to the department, when they got there, they found 52-year-old Richard Pledger with a gunshot wound. He was pronounced dead on the scene. The shooting is still under investigation. We will keep you updated as we learn what happened.